Hi friends, today's invention is sieving. Clothing is fitted using needle and thread. The history of sieving is closely allied to the history of tools. The earliest needles ever discovered date from the Paleolithic era. Paleolithic era means the early stone age, around 25,000 BCE. Key finds from the period include needles in southwest France and near Moscow in Russia. These were made of ivory or bone with an eyelet gouged out. Some may have been found alongside the remains of foxes and hares that were used for their fur. Sieving gave our early ancestors the opportunity to make clothing more closely tailored to the human body, improving its insulation and comfort as well as inviting decoration. We included decorative seeds or animal teeth sewn on by thread, applied perhaps with the aid of fish bones or thorns. Native Americans sewed with the tips of leaves. Metal needles were developed in Bronze Age and initially were made of several strands of wire melted together. Needles from this era have been found in North Africa and China, where steel was introduced. The first known stitched buttonhole dates from 4200 BCE. Embroidery means complex decorative needlework appeared in Bronze Age, Egypt and India. In China, silk was being seen and embroidered in the same era. Protective thimbles have been used since Roman times. The famous Bayeux tapestry depicting the Norman invasion of England is an example of civil work, a form of embroidery with loosely twisted yarn. At least four types of stitch have been identified in the tapestry. Later, the mechanization of textile production began in the 16th century with the stocking frame, which led to automated looms. Hand stitching was transformed from the 1830s onward by the arrival of sewing machine. This is about sewing. To know about more invention, please subscribe to our channel All in One. Have a good day.